I don't know what happened there. Yeah,
it looks like
the
culprit's
Wi-Fi
objective
just
was to create
disconnected
an AI.
all my PSR and
communication AI like Bouquet, but it's specialized for battle.
Just disconnected, and I had to restart the broadcast again. So, apologies there. Let's give that another try.
But why would someone go through all this trouble just to create
an AI? I've had that issue for a while, and
maybe there's something
happened today.
We're missing here. Something we're missing. You know, I wonder if the one who tried cracking this game and the one who created the tool are the same person.
The person who gave us the tool specifically told us to break this world. I'm sure that's still her motive.
Whatever happens, I just want to remind you that it's no good to cheat.
I know. You're right. To be perfectly honest, it was fun to wield power like that, but cheating at an online game is a legitimate crime. I'm not here to negotiate any terms, and I won't run. I will face my judgment.
Since I at least did an hour of that one, I'll just make this last one an hour, too.
I see your determination, and I believe you will not run from this. I'm grateful for your honesty.
Well, we could be grateful for Kiria, but the other one's in the middle of running away.
No, I'm sure Princess feels the same way I do. I'm sure she's currently trembling, tormented by guilt. I will wait here for her return.
Well, that's all you'll be able to do, really. Considering your current condition, after the administration holds their discussion on how to deal with you two, I will contact you.
Thank you. I'll leave my character here, but I'll be logging off for now.
Gotcha! See you later, Kiria!
Now then, to those in CPU. Cheetah, along with the monsters released by the cheat tool's creator, are working towards this world's destruction. It is due to these effects that the second half of the story is currently unable to be progressed.
It looks like until this is solved, we'll have to put the Paramount Pair's quest on hold.
Unfortunately.
Yes.
Sadly.
Unfortunately, it might take some time for us to repair this. So if you could just wait for us to...
GM, will you not allow us to continue helping you?
Yeah, I want to help out too. We're in too deep. There's no turning back now.
What? I couldn't possibly ask for any further help from you all.
I
cannot just stand by and wait.
Good.
I would be quite dejected if official service will be delayed any longer than expected.
Yeah, sorry for the random, the receiver ran just cutting off there.
I had anticipated something like this occurring.
Internet just cut out and
I prepared,
for a moment.
We should have reached you by
PSR,
now. Yes.
But everything's fine now.
As the CPU of Leanbox, I, Vert, will offer my official cooperation in resolving this problem of unauthorized access to four goddesses online.
Pretty much we'll just stream the last 1 hour of this.
Is it
if
okay
I'm
for
lucky,
us to get
hopefully
involved
can finish the rest of what's left to do.
Well, we're officially cooperating since they're using our likenesses to create the models for the goddesses. It's not like we're unrelated.
Exactly, and since I am going through the proper channels, there would be no issue with us helping a little. Correct?
The letter delivered by motorbike courier. It was supposedly from Leanbox's Basilicon. Could it really be?
Ah, looks like I was beaten to the punch. Official documents from last station should be arriving too, GM. Please, look them over.
I even got to put the official stamp on it.
I just sent mine from Louis, but it's a draft, so don't judge it too much. I'll send something official later.
I think I just heard someone running.
You said it was just work to protect the game world, but it was actually work in real life. I'm surprised. There should be one coming from Planetoon in 3 days. It'll probably be a digital
signature
instead of a written one, though.
No, the 3 day thing goes.
Huh? Since when? Did you send it out, Neptune? Wait, if it's gonna take 3 days, then it was probably...
Yep, he swore.
Well, I wasn't the one to send it. When I asked for help with it earlier, the Basilicom said they would do it for me.
From all four of the nations? I will check your accounts and letters ASAP. If the nations are truly offering, then I have no reason to refuse. But is this really okay?
If we were to lose four goddesses online, the four nation IP, it would be a loss for game industry as a whole. We're doing this for all of us.
That's right. There would be no game industry without any games, after all.
I believe the same thing.
Good point.
We at Weiss Labs will not bend to evil intent.
Pretty much out of game industry, too. There weren't, you know, the four goddesses, of course, from the nations either.
To think that the other goddesses were playing as well.
It feels uncomfortable to be treated differently in-game, so please, just treat me like any other player. I am simply Vert of the CPU group.
Yes, I understand. I will now begin various checks. I am sure all of you are tired from the continued battles, so please rest. I will return later.
Okay. See you, GM.
Is the difficult conversation over? The city's not gonna get destroyed anymore, right?
Yep, it's gonna be okay now. I'm glad we could protect the city together.
At the end of all that, Cat Princess still hasn't come back. I wonder what she's doing in real life right now. The princess is still asleep, huh? I'm getting sleepy too.
It's a little tiring to talk about work right after so many battles. I think I should take a tiny break too.
Okay then. Let us take a moment to have some free time. I hope there won't be any more abnormalities in this world for the time being.
Let's see. Only two events. Pudia. What's Peach again? Hi. Yeah, put it upon your grand wish. It's still nothing happened yet. Sweetie Peachy. Yeah, Pudia's actually in this game too. Not playable, sadly, but she's not playable, dude. I'm sorry. Pudia, Peachy, Kampa, Iffy, and Uzumi and Tamsalter are in here, but they're not playable, sadly. Sorry about that. Hate to burst your bubble there. I really wish I made them playable, though. I really would love that, though. It'd be so nice to play them again. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry about that, man. Believe me, it would be great to play them. I mean, got to play Pudia and Peachy again on Rebirth 3 and Blonde Neptune vs. Zombies, but... it's okay, man. I know. I know it hurts. Believe me, if they made a tuning in the future, I would love if that Pudia and Peachy were playable once again. Uzume as well. Tamsalter that wouldn't mind either, or the Ultra CPUs. Join in. Okay, there is nothing else in them. I need a freaking restock.
Is this a thank you for your patronage?
Yes, please. I need a belly. Maybe. Yeah, it could be a DLC thing.
Is this a thank
if they do it for Cyber Dimension
for
in the future, that would be great. I would love that a lot. Okay, I think we're
please
good here.
Come again.
Welcome!
Let's see. Honestly, whoa. Said that. I don't really need these, to be honest. None of these are strong enough. No, they are not. Not in the slightest. Armor, maybe? Nope.
Thank you!
Hey, okay. Welcome!
Can I strengthen anything up, though? Oh, yeah. I know these to progress to get the Goss's weapons, which are freaking strong. I know you have to get these for finding the Paramount pair and the Cheetah as well. they are freaking a pain to get. They're rare to get as well, so it's gonna be a pain trying to get these upgraded in the future.
Okay.
Alright, I'll use Purple Heart. Wait a minute. There we go. I have Black Heart. Try Black Heart now, see how she does. Bring Neptune in now. I'm just kind of switching back and forth with them so I can try them all out at least. Okay, so now I need to progress the story by doing quests. Okay. Okay, that'll give me something to do. Okay. Hellcats, maybe unicorns. Where are the bosses? I'll do the bosses first. Cavern, Fire Mines, and Hestile Crater. Let's do Hestile Crater first. I'll use Blackheart for this one and see how she fights.
Here we go.
How fun is user?
What's this?
Left that orb. Nice. Okay, good.
Found an item.
Yeah. Pebble. Okay. Did I set her moves like I want to right now? Yeah, this is fine.
Good destruction! I'll end this! We're just getting started! Good strike!
Okay.
What's this?
Pretty nice moves so far. Ooh, don't touch it.
The Godfrey Lightning of Destruction!
Go!
That's a button. That's a button. Okay. Ow. Tails hit me there for a moment.
I found this.
Okay, good. Thank you. Alright. Let's press someone through here and just try to find what I can here.
I'll use an item. What's this?
Oh, well, there's an enemy nearby. Okay.
Not yet.
I have the. I lost the character on her. Enemy locked on.
What's this?
Actually, can I fix this real quick? Let me see here. It's probably your best. 40 use for this? Okay. I can see why. Gee whiz. And for the gosses, I could see that, but damn, 40 SP for that. I guess on account that they have a lot of SP on them right now, I guess that makes sense.
What's this?
Oh, there's an event. Okay. Check that out. That area layer is kind of like main spin slash in Zelda. Yeah, it really is like that. It's cool.
What's this?
Okay, let's see him in here. What we got here? Oh, hot spring. Oh, well, okay. Yeah, it's not that bad. Oh, there we go, gallery pick. Let me see. Yeah, they're pretty well relaxed. It's really cool though, too.
What's this?
Okay. That's a fun little bit to watch. Okay, what's that?
I found this.
It's easy pebble. Come on. There we go.
What's this?
Oh, Sheevus. Okay, that caught me by surprise. Okay, you got me there, game. I will admit that one. You got me on that one. Oh, hi there. Yeah, you're from negative mention one to zombies. The other final boss to fight in the game. Question, honestly. I will admit to that. That is a question. Okay.
I'll use an item. Take this.
Okay. Alright, let's. I guess special here. I don't need to do that. Still, the answer to the question, I still don't know, to be honest. Since she can fly, I don't know. I guess it's just how the character's doing it this way, I guess. So. Yeah, I guess that's what they prefer. I guess so be it then. Yeah, that is true too. Oh, I have enough? Yes, I can use it now. Okay, that did some great damage. Alright, nice. I guess I should expect that from Blackheart, of course. The Gods' upgrades I'll have to get later on. It's gonna be a real pain in the ass. Yes. It will not be easy. Long game, at least. Thank you. I have to set my other HP stuff in here by mistake. Alright. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Just stands to increase quite a little damage. Yeah. No kidding. Yeah, I actually just said something about that. Yeah, I think they get like maybe a 200-300 attack and defense boost. Yeah, they get a hell of a lot. Only boosted nicely from Onigiri. Never heard of it. Never heard of Onigiri, honestly, but okay. So that's what it looks like to you, huh? That's pretty cool. Yep. Oh, that's the whole taking the eggplant to the altar to fight that boss there. Okay, I know what we're about to do next. And it's only upgraded once, too. Imagine how much more the next time around. Oh, jeez, yeah. Yeah, if it's just the one time, I'm sure they're gonna want like more than like just like one of this and one of that. They're probably gonna want like two or three then next. Since I do know these bosses, you fight after the main story, I have like maybe over 300,000 health at the least.
Finish the quest, huh?
So it's kind of scary, but you have plenty of health items and SP on you, then you'll be just fine. Calamity. It's a shrine of the goddess. Okay.
Good luck.
Be careful out there.
Okay, hold on. Before I do anything stupid again, that there. If you're looking at anime, games, and more cheese, I recommend Only Girl. It's on Xbox One, PS4, PC. I play on it. Onigiri. Okay. I'll probably check it out myself and see. Sounds like fun though, but thank you for the info though, man. Sounds interesting. I'll probably add. Yeah, I'll just add this in. More SP recovery, so it helps. Oh, really? It's free. I'm surprised. I'm surprised it's free, in all honesty, so.
Hey, welcome!
Oh, you have got a randomizer? Oh, okay. I may have to look into it myself one day. The ancient building parts I need for. Which I'm trying to collect too, is there? Of course.
Welcome, is this the show of may the goddesses protect you?
HP up, okay, good, that'll help. If I'm going to do that event there in the... No, I'll do that later. I'll try next. Whiteheart, let's give you a shot. I'll try you out now, see how you do. Did I get your skill set that I want to use? Meteor Blast. I got two Metal Blasts on you. Don't you have anything else for you? Yeah, let's put that in too, just to change it up a little. Okay, that'll work. Okay, I guess the Ardal Cavern was one I needed to do. Yeah, okay, let's go do this boss fight next.
Let's go already!
I'm coming, Whiteheart, I'm coming. I know you're pumped and everything, but let's go. Alright, let's see how you do. I'll try you out.
I found you.
Crystal Fragment. Okay, that's good.
There you are.
Here we go. Pretty good power me right now too.
An item.
No one's coming at me real quick, and also let me check. 343. Yeah, I was thinking you'd be a tank blonde, but or Whiteheart, but you're more of a powerhouse. But you got decent defense, though. You still got decent defense, though, regardless, so that's still fine. Ow. Instead, beat the ice. That's perfect. Awesome.
An item.
It's about the same, really, for what I've been trying. Whoops.
What's this?
A little SP again. That'd be really cool if I could, yeah. If we're able to play together online and such, then yeah, sure. I'll give it a shot. And since it is free, so yeah, how am I gonna try? I'm going to die from this. I swore it. What? Oh, that's right. I can't look at that. I gotta time it. That's right. I had to time it. That happens. Oh, that's there. I not get so right now. Oh boy. Ugh, jeez. That's what I need to use. The other one just attacks you from behind. One I can really use any of healing. Oh, thank you. In just a moment. I just really want to show off Whiteheart's Waking Seal first. If worst comes to worst, I'm gonna probably do that next. I am close. I am close to beating him. Oh dear lord. Thank you. It's a head source of light ray, just in case. I got this here too. Okay, it heals everybody too. That's actually nice. Okay, good. Can't pick classes too. Oh, okay, that's cool. But that doesn't answer the question of if we can play online though. That's still something we wanted to know if we can still play online or not. Let's do this. Oh, and I broke his guard. Kill me. Oh, beat it. Oh, just barely. Woohoo!
Objective complete.
White Heart, I'm gonna grant you up more next time. Answer me, you can play in parties. Oh, you can. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know. Oh, okay, great. But then, yeah, I'll definitely check it out and
welcome to the guild.
Probably do it for a stream.
Finish the quest, huh?
Like, after I get a chance to try it out and such, and, yeah, we'll definitely give it a go.
Be careful out there.
Oh boy, that was painful.
Welcome.
Find that guy was really painful as White Heart.
Is this all thank you for your patronage?
Stock me up.
Stock me up, dude.
Oh my gosh. That was a painful one.
Is this a thank you for your patronage?
Well, let's two play together, get a bunch and get used to before streaming it. Yeah, it might be best.
Please, come again.
So at least get an idea of how to play it first, and we'll give it a shot then. Right there. I'll put the Friends of Beginning in too, so I have some more healing on me. Here we go. Oh. Okay, there's one more boss I need to go fight. Reinhardt, I'll try you next. Yeah, your attack, Reinhardt, was very effective. I'll say that, though. We'll try Greenheart, see how she does. We need Noiran for sure, because in case something happens with Greenheart, I'm gonna do that. Oh.
Let us head out.
Oops, I forgot to get my effect from the cathedral.
Welcome to the I shall offer your play the goddess.
Okay, there we go. Espy. Alright, nice. What was the last boss I do here? Fire Mines. Okay, that is... Use Root Item. I thought I put that in. Oh, Root of Lavender. A Lemurid. Oh, okay. Yeah, oh yeah, that does get more at least. Let me sort this. I put the roots in first. Just two. Still room for one more. Yeah, I'll use this too. HP SQ at 20. That's actually okay. I'll keep that one too. Okay, yeah, you're right. That is pretty effective then. Alright. Okay. Alright, Fire Mines. Let's head over there next. Got about 25-30 minutes left to do. You're quick on your attacks, or I will say that for sure. You're definitely fast. So that's the green heart I do know and love. HP is a little low. A little bit lower than some of the others, but we'll work around it though. Let's try one of these out.
I found you.
I need more materials the better. Angel Crusader. Okay, that's pretty nice.
Here we go.
Oh, hi.
I found you.
I'll use that again.
There. Too slow.
Yeah, might as well beat. It kind of did look like a extra slash, so yeah, you're right about that.
An item, yes?
Oh, no, you're trying to LOL, buddy. It's all good. I cannot jump up here. I thought I was able to before. I guess not. Fine, I'll go around. Jesus. They have flicking wings, they can just fly over the thing, but Pete's sick. But can't do that, though. That'd be too easy now. Not questioning the goddesses, but I'm just saying, they do have wings. Another event. What's this stuff? Line up here. Yeah, go for it. I'm sure you and the war are doing it. You need to be pretty cool. Where'd you go? Just kidding. I know. Ivert, speaking of which. That damn face. I love that revert. Goddesses, yes, but not too shabby though. Seems kind of neutral. I guess kind of neutral, I guess. I mean, nothing's like way too high or way too low. It's like a little bit off, I guess, but it's pretty solid. But your movement though and attacks though is very fast though. That's why it makes it so effective. Okay, got Vert almost there to use her main skill. Excellent.
We're just getting started. We're just getting started. This is the
upgrade. I say, that is just quite a little bad. There's no way to treat a lady. Okay, I think we're good to go. It did it again. What the hell? Okay, there we go. That's twice that happened. Gosh damn it. I am hard.
Here we go.
just waiting for this guy's part. Damn. Now we should be ready on him. Spam it. Oh yeah, I could do that too. I never thought about that. Right, okay, okay. Yeah, that's more effective. This makes this easier. You're right, thank you, randomizer. That does help. Alright, let's go. That was like 15,000, I think. Not too shabby. Trying to jump. Ow. Oh, burst ass. Okay. It'll wear off in a minute. Oh boy. Okay, okay, okay. Oh boy, hi, hi. What's happening there, Purple? Finish it. Should be enough. No, didn't finish them all. Okay. Reinhardt might not be the most damaging on the EX moves. A little bit of it, such it should work properly. You're on top of me. Get off. I know. I'll get better at it.
Welcome to the guild.
Still deep
cool. Finish the quest, huh?
Job's
good
done.
Job.
Okay, now we gotta help progress onward. Mirage L. Onero Corridor. Okay.
You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.
Okay. Maybe new. Nope. Can do Nepalers.
Let's do this.
That's better than none, so sure.
Come again, okay?
Alright, let's see. Should I know what to do now? There's something I got before. That's actually good, but that's kind of risky to use at the same time. That's protection from elements. I summon weapon use. Oh, it's fire now. Okay, I gotcha. Depending on who I'm gonna give them to. So you try out the other ones, other goddesses, and see how it fits for them too. I'll give it to you. Give that to you. Lionheart probably too, because that'll speed that up a little bit more. Okay. Alright, that should do. Those twin swords and my swords. How many of those are coming? Okay. Well, we got the 8th plan already. I think that was the quest we had to do earlier. Head to the Shrine of the Goddess. Oh boy. Okay, get the war back in. Keep Blonde in. Oh, no. I didn't want that part here. I'll get my original team back in for now. Yeah, my original team I have more powered up right now.
Let's do our best.
Okay.
Leave everything to me. We did it!
That does sound like a pretty decent amount for what you guys are talking about so far. Let's get the rest of these enemies here. I want to try to hurry and get to the boss here. As soon as possible. Okay.
We did it!
I'll come after you soon, big boy. I haven't forgotten you.
Alright!
Alright, here we go. Irv, you just did not bought that A-plan from earlier. This wouldn't have happened, you know? Quest is already complete. Oh. Well then. Okay. I thought an event would happen when doing this, but like, you know, a boss power or something. No, nothing around here in the slightest.
Let's head back.
Huh. I mean, the quest has been completed, so okay.
Welcome to the guild. Finished the quest, huh? Good job.
Lisa Nagia. Yeah, there were 5 up for grabs, so sure, thank you. Oh, that's right. We had to go back a second time for the boss set to happen. Deep purple. Yeah, Shrine Guardian. Okay.
You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.
Ah, boy. Forget the goddesses. We gotta do this.
I shall offer. May the goddesses protect you.
I'm sure you'll understand why we gotta do this. For Vert's sake, Bailey.
Here we go.
Alright, let's head back in again. Oh boy.
Now, let's go!
We're gonna run through this fight.
I found something.
Actually, I don't think this fight's that bad, but still.
We did it!
Yeah, everyone to regret it, regardless of what happens here. Just gonna ignore all of you, because we're trying to get to the boss right now. For me, let's pass by. I should have probably brought more items while I was at it too.
We did it!
I'll be okay. Yeah, probably after this boss fight, I'll pretty much wrap up the stream. Since I was streaming an hour ago anyway, and the Wi-Fi connection on the PSR cut out. So yeah, this pretty much will be the last thing I'll be doing. And I'll probably fix some luncheon after this. Because I have not eaten for a while right now. Jeez, really? That's pretty strong then. Oh no. Rembrandt, what'd you do? Vert, this is no time to be thinking that bad right now.
There!
How's this? Eat this!
There!
How about this? Yeah! Oh, wait a moment. Spy. Two holy waters, 3 Onera Demon books, and Philosopher's Stone, which I already have, but thank you, though. The stone, at least. Are concerned about Purple Heart, so let's just check on her real quick before we wrap the stream up.
Welcome to
first
the
things
deal.
First.
Finish the quest, huh? Good job.
Be careful out there.
Hold on. We'll do this first before we end the stream real quick. I mean, it's only fair to check on the goddess first, make sure she's okay. And also, this is actually one of my favorite gallery picks, too. And events as well, so I gotta see this before I end the stream real quick. Do your thing, Neptune. Yep. Come on, Primark. Open wide. Try this lovely pudding. One bite, that just does it. And Devi goes into detail. 4 sacred treasures. Oh my. Okay. Alright, I had to show that off. I love that for Neptune. She does have a lot to find, though. I will say that for sure. Okay, now that I'll officially call it for the stream for today, Probably do more of this next Monday. Again, maybe, depending on what's going on. I'll see. Thursday, though, Randomizer, I do have time to play through some of that. That other game that they were talking about in chat, we'll probably do that next for a stream. If we still need more time to work with it, I'll have a voting going on for the next game I do. So, for now, we'll start the stream here and see y'all next time. Later, folks.